Think, though. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam? EKG is spiking. Shit. Heart rate's off the charts. I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Do not trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. The crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Or maybe it was an... Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. You were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker. The path split near a ruin, so you took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
Stay low. Use the grass for cover.
Russian voices from a cave across the river, so you went to investigate. You equipped your shotgun and had a bow. That's when you discovered BC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents. Bell, is your guide on this mission? You equipped your shotgun and had a bow. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents. Yes, Bell. That was the door into the Soviet bunker. Yes, good. The bunker. Now tell me about Perseus. Ah, we almost had it. Let's run six.
Okay, ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently. Thank you.
hướng nào rồi?
Chẳng biết nữa. Chúng ta sẽ biết nhiều hơn sau khi lục soát xong sắt ở đó. Đó chắc là có kế hoạch bay.
Thấy rồi, bọn nó còn sống không?
Không, không có nghĩa gì đó đâu.
Tôi nghĩ còn vài mảnh vỡ trên đám cây đó. Chưa kịp lục soát.
Mình lên chợ ếch rồi mình ngồi đây.
Được rồi, để tôi kết hợp vài đồng chí đây với chúng ta nhé.
The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. Mention crossing a bridge near a hill. At the fork, you followed the road right toward the sound of gunfire. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
Chopper inbound.
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report.
This could be the onset of another focal seizure.
Don't stop, Bell. Fuck! Fuck! Hand me the fallback scenario manual.
Here it is.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a fight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead. You weren't killed. Let's go again. No! Don't stop, Bell. Fuck! Fuck! Hand me the fallback scenario manual.
Here it is.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead. The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. Reports had the bunker across the road. Left at the fork, not right. few allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist. Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist. Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist. Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist. Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist. Telling us you died on this mission? You allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist. Two allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Power to your area,
seconds out.
You're getting confused. Let's back up. Few allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Misses, we need to clear that out.
Command, this is Victor 4. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight, and they see all over us, requesting a napalm strike.
Victor 4, roger. Diverting air power to your area, 30 seconds out.
Inside the house hit by napalm, you'd find a hidden bunker door. I don't care if the door was fucking stuck, open it! Give Bell another injection. Do it now!
Heart rate is spiking. I'm not sure how much longer Bell can last. Everything's stabilizing. Heart rate is coming down now.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway. Turn around, Bell. What, the lab? What the hell is Bell doing in the lab? Bell, forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker.
Comrades, the United States and its allies slowly consume.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
Been through the hell of Vietnam together.
We've got a job to do.
Can Bell survive another round?
Now you're asking me.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do. We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next part. The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in. Bell, go into the bunker now.
The United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. The key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.
Gotta admit, I'm surprised. I didn't think they'd recover so fast.
I tried everything.
Normal forms of interrogation weren't working.
Breaking a subject's will and erasing their mind is a difficult and painful process.
That's a small price to pay.
The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
You want me to tell them about my time in Vietnam?
Lastly, you'll need a command phrase to trigger the implanted memories.
We have a job to do.
We have a job to do.
You had to reach the Soviet bunker.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
You've got a job to do.
We've known each other for years. Fought together, bled together, been through the hell of Vietnam together. We've got a job to do.
And now the training's complete. You just need to give the subject a name.
Bell.
Coming too.
Bell, no more fucking around. What did Perseus say? Where is he? You're disoriented, Bell. We'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to help each other. Bullshit is what your whole life will amount to if you don't come clean. Tell us where Perseus is. Where is Perseus? You tell us, Bell. That's what this whole fucking thing is about.
Bell, you were one of Perseus's agents. His associate, Arash Kadavar, turned on you at the airstrip in Turkey. Left you for dead.
plane leaves traps on his stopping in Dugo. This you know. Here's what you do.